Okay, welcome to another video of A&M Choosers, and today we are going to be playing Mario Kart 64. I'm not using a Nintendo 64 controller. I'm using this. Looks like a NES controller, but it's more similar to an SNES controller. It's made by 8Bitto. That's the company. You can get like retro controllers and stuff off their website. Pretty neat. But yeah, today we're gonna be playing Mario Kart 64. Sorry if I look, like, horrible because it's the morning, it's 6:58, but yeah, let's, get started here. So I've played this a bit, mainly just trying to get recordings that end up not working. I'm trying to do these in one take, so that way I don't have to edit a whole lot, because that can be annoying. I'm not super good, so we're gonna go with 50cc. Yeah, I don't think characters matter too much, so I'm gonna be Luigi, because Luigi deserves the respect after being shunned under Mario's image all these years. We're gonna be playing the Mushroom Cup today, and yeah. So right off the bat, this game was made, copyrighted at least. I don't know when it was made, but when you boot it up or whatever, the copyright says like 1996. So it holds up, honestly. Like, it's pretty good. Another thing I noticed is that, see, as you can see, I'm drifting and it's saying E. Like, that's kind of weird. I'm not sure. I don't think you get boosts off drifts, which is kind of strange, but this was obviously one of the first of its kind. Another thing I noticed, as you see, I got, like, the, what normally would be, like, a triple banana, but this was a, what's it called when you have five bananas? I don't know. Five bananas, that's a lot. It was, like, deck, something. Yeah, quad deck. I don't know. Oh, geez, that was pretty bad. So you can obviously still throw items backwards. Pretty sure I just sniped Mario there. oh, sorry. But yeah, oh geez. So another weird thing is when you, so if I chuck this, oh my bad, I meant to throw it forward, but I didn't. So when I like jump, it says boing. It reminds me like I'm playing a comic, kind of. Like, it's kind of weird like that. Here, I'll show you. If I run into this banana, see, just like some comic like fonts and stuff. And it just shows you spinning out. Yeah, I'm doing okay, I guess. There are things that you can do that I can't do, because as I said, I'm using a different controller, which is way less buttons than the Nintendo 64 controller. But, like, you can zoom in and out and change the mini-map. I think, you can't throw red shells backwards, that's annoying. I think that's pretty neat. Come around the corner here, you'll see there's a sign that says 64, which is kind of a homage, I guess, if that's the right word, to the device console or whatever that you play this on, which is the Nintendo 64. Yeah, not bad. 216 for 50cc. It says pretty good. Our best lap was the last lap, obviously. And yeah. It says rounds instead of races. That's unique, I guess. Because I would think it would say races anyway. So yeah, I don't know if I mentioned this. I'm not playing this on Nintendo 64, obviously. So it might not be perfect. See, okay, that confirms my belief. There is such thing as a start boost in this game. So, Lakitu, there's no, like, numbers on your screen. He, like, kind of, I guess he counts down with his fingers, and then also that traffic light or whatever he has. And if you start going before or while he's counting down, you'll have a, I guess you can start accelerating sooner. So yeah, there is a start boost. Yeah, you can't throw roots backwards. But oh, when you get lightning, that's pretty weird. That was interesting to say the least. Yeah. I don't know if the volume's good. I might turn it up a little bit after this race. But that was interesting. Me and Mario were small, then we hit each other. And then we kind of like, I guess. Oh, sniped. That was weird. Oh, I just hit my own green. Okay. Yeah, we hit each other and we turned into like paper. That was pretty strange. So, we're almost done with this race here. Oh yeah, this is called Moo Moo Farms. Pretty sure on like every other Mario game it's called Moo Moo Meadows. Kind of interesting, I guess. sorry. But yeah. Best lap again, last lap. Didn't do so good the second lap. I think that's when we got shocked and stuff. But yeah, we're doing pretty good. And results. Driver's points, we have 18 points. The max is like 36, I'm pretty sure. Could be wrong. I haven't gotten it memorized. Oh yeah, let's turn that volume up a bit. 3, 2. See, now I did that and it worked a lot better. I missed the item. Oh yeah, I want to show you guys a shortcut. It's super good. I'm sure you may have heard of it before. It's just up ahead. So I'm gonna smuggle, actually. Item smuggle. Another thing you'll notice is that the boost pads don't boost you. They're just ramps. Oh boy. Choking now. That's okay, I'll do it another. So it's right there. I'll have to do it another lap. Let's see here. Triple mushrooms. Perfect. Oh geez, Aiden. I don't know why I went this way. That was a mistake. Mushrooms look kind of interesting in this game too, compared to like all the others. Doing pretty good. Oh geez. I could turn. There we go. We're chilling in fifth place, second lap. Almost ran into a banana by Toad. Toad almost sniped you. That was. And around we come up the ramp that doesn't give us speed. Coming into third place here. There we go. Can he get into second? Oh, he's so committed to doing the shortcut. He's going to waste a bunch of time. But the shortcut, as you'll find out, is so good that wasting time is worth it. So, just need to make sure I gain enough acceleration. Oh! We'll try it next lap, I guess. Also, I'm not sure if it's just because I'm playing on a third-party platform for this game, but when you get hit by a banana, it takes like a long time sometimes to register that you got hit. Like, it's kind of weird. See, Toad here is a star. It looks like he's on fire. Oh no! I'm just gonna. Oh my. That was weird. It made me turn the wrong way, I guess. Not sure if we can get first. I think we can. We'll try. See, the star looks like I'm on fire. It looks like I'm burning. I'm burnt to a crisp. Come on, give me a mushroom. Give me a mushroom. What? Oh, well. I'll save that for another video. But it's like really overpowered. And you completely skip like this entire turn. And you come out right there, the waterfall to the left. Yeah, I struggle with it a lot. I don't know why. I used my mushrooms and it like made me turn the other way. So we got third. Given that I was lollygagging the entire time, we did pretty good. Take it. Another interesting thing with this is, if you don't get, I'm pretty sure top four, it'll say quit. It'll give you an option to quit or retry, so you retry the race. So you have to at least get the top four every time. I'm pretty sure. Because last time I tried to get the shortcut, and I just was completely, like, throwing the game just to get it, and it said retry. Yeah, there's lack. So you can burn out. That's another good thing to know. Let's see, this is Calamari Desert. Pretty sure, could be wrong. Probably pronounced it wrong. I know it's Calamari Desert, I just probably pronounced it wrong. But we're gonna try to shortcut here. See if we can run through the train. Oh, we just, that was good. Because that train, not everybody could go through it, I'm pretty sure. We're doing pretty good so far. Almost on the first lap. It's probably going to take us like 50 seconds. Full send. Okay, 48. So, close to 50. We got Shot, Koopa Air, Nintendo. All these advertisements brought to you by... This race is brought to you by Nintendo. But yeah, so far I like this game a lot, actually. It's pretty fun. And I was gonna get it on my Wii, but I was 200 Wii points away, and I'm broke, and, the Wii shop closed, so, well, rest in peace, Wii shop. Oh, jeez, okay. Rest in peace, Wii shop. The game was on there. I was about to get it. Had to get Donkey Kong Returns instead due to lack of funding. Feels bad. But now we can play it on this, so it's pretty neat, I guess. Come on. Okay, banana. You can chuck bananas pretty far. I think it has to do with your momentum, just like in most other games, with like bombs and stuff. But like, I have chucked a banana like super far. I don't know if you can throw item boxes forward. Not very good at doing that stuff where you like, I guess, throw the items forward. Not the best at it. Still getting used to this game. See, Mario just completely chucked that, and there we go, first place. Last lap was a little shaky. Best lap was the one where we cut through the train. Like, that was pretty good. And here we go. I believe that was the last race. No, we got one more. Pretty sure. Maybe, no, this is it. Oh. Now you can sit back and enjoy this interesting sequence. I've been told this was taken from Mario 64, like Peach Castle and stuff. And like this exact scene, literally all they did was just have the carts driving up to it. This is a creative, we'll call it creative scene. Me, Mario, and Wario made it to the top. Interesting thing is you saw it like pretending like we got hit by a banana and spun us all around. And then this fish just comes in. Like, where'd he come from? Spit something out here. Look at that golden trophy. All its glory. Yeah. And there we go. We did it. So now you can just watch the rest of the ceremony, I guess. And... Ooh, we placed first. We got the gold cup. So yeah, that's pretty neat. I'll do some more Mario Kart 64 in the future, probably. But this is just scratching the surface. So, yeah. See you guys and girls in the next video.